Police are now treating the death of a Macleay Island grandmother as murder. 85-year-old Lieselotte Watson's body was found in her home on Tuesday afternoon. It shocked many of the island's 2,000 residents.
You've been able to walk out of your house without locking your doors. Whoever did this dreadful things to her, she didn't deserve that.
Police are yet to confirm how she died.